Well, I was intrigued by them choosing me. And before reading the script, I was thinking, first of all, the first thing I thought was, will it be in another place than Seraing, which is the city where all their stories took place, all their movies? They were born in Seraing. And I thought, well, maybe it's gonna be elsewhere. Maybe it's gonna be different. And I was kind of worried that it would be different because I admire their cinema so much. And I really want, now that it was not unreachable anymore, I really wanted to have like the same kind of experience that what I experienced as an audience watching their movies. I wanted to go to Seraing. And I went to Seraing. And when I started reading the script and I saw that it was really like in the vein of what they do, I was overwhelmed with joy, and I felt that it would be an amazing experience.